first you gotta believe.
Jesus, save your apologies.